Hustle because I'm living with...
Nice try!
I'm a quarter for an asshole.
I'm a charger that charges through the night like an orange bolt of light, passing everything in sight. I'm the best pal the Duke boys ever had. I'm thunder on the highway looking bad, bad, bad. I'm light, like the kind of shining armor, with my polished body gleaming. I'm a fighter and a charger. If trouble comes your way, just ask for me.
Look out, dog.
Somebody told me I came to Nashville.
man. We're gonna need some body work done.
There's not much we can do for you that
what?
He said, because I'll tell you why, going in on your brain is a dangerous operation. It's a 50-50 chance you might stay and you might get to come back. I said, well, if you can't have a doctor, why can't I be my doctor and help myself and smoke me a miracle joint called the miracle pot marijuana? And I smoked that joint, which held it in my lungs, and it took oxygen to my brain. It gave the tumor the munchies. And he slides over on the left side and eats the blood clot, and then I get better. If you want to get to heaven, don't listen to Jessica. Listen to Jessica.
This is how you drive, right?
I got some bills to pay, so it's just commercials.
Fleesa means convenience like never before. Soon you'll always be within 50 feet of a Fleesa Bank ATM. We won't stop until we're on every corner in Los Santos, Liberty City, and every other major metropolitan area. But why stop there? We're putting Fleesa ATMs everywhere. The dentist office, family planning clinics, adult novelty shops, funeral homes, and children's wards. Call today, and we'll even put an ATM in your bedroom to spice things up. Stop by Fleesa Bank and learn more about our range of services that weren't possible until we lobbied for deregulation. Fleesa, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Just because you play a guitar, don't mean you
gotta be a secret
savage.
What's your
10-20,
Sparkles?
Rebel Radio.
You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, it's a Big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got. out the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive. Looks like we've got
us. We got a convoy in Jesco's and lead truck.
It was a dark moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down. Chartreuse microbus.
Hey, look out!
Put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey. Yeah, he's hauling dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a script for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Keep it on the road and keep it between the ditches. You drink too much of white water, you might go to the hill missing. I robbed some grocery stores. I thought it was a threat because they had what I wanted. I couldn't afford it, so I went in and took it. And get high on, you know what I'm saying, to get a buzz was lighter for them. Which I was hooked on it like the gas, too. So when the store was robbed, they found the whole case lighter flip gone. They know that I stole it because I took a whole case of it so I'd have enough to do, which was 24 candles. And I'd huff a can a day to get the full flick buzz I needed. And that's how I become in trouble. So I done my time, learned from that not to do that again.